we back. Let's go. Let's see how far they let me get. Ethan Gallagher. If you haven't watched Shameless, shame on you. Check out Shameless, man. That show is fucking goated. I love that show, man. Shout out to Shameless, baby. Netflix, bro. Check it out. It's there. They know nobody reads this shit. I like that. It's so tall, let's go. Nah, I don't want my shit that dark, bro. Fuck y'all. Field of view. Okay. I'm colorblind as fuck. I don't care.
The next generation of Jedi.
Yeah, I broke it. It was the last movie, the last game. I just beat the last game like 2 days ago.
Dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey. BD-1. I'm Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch!
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bombs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Meryn, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Yo, he's in the last game! And I know he's here! I didn't know the last game had him in it, bro. That shit, yo, that was crazy!
Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
Yeah, I follow Order story. Huh? What are they talking about? Yo, it said that when I beat the Fallen Order, it said start new story. Why is that here? Oh, maybe because it's not fully finished downloading. Yo, that's wild. That's fucking wild. Nigga, we doing Jedi Knight, bro. I ain't doing no Jedi Master shit. Well, you know something that says? I'm gonna do Jedi Master this time. I'm not Grandmaster ready. Fuck that. I'll do that Jedi Master. I want navigation hits on, because that shit was crazy. This game is crazy, bro. You know what I'm saying? I need navigation hits on. Fuck that. Especially when I'm streaming. Ain't nobody trying to be fucking stuck. I'm trying to figure out some bullshit. Give me a fucking hint. Ain't I playing on Jedi Master? Yeah. You gonna give me a hint, bro. Straight pit bulls. Man bulls. Same person, right? It's like, shut the fuck up.
Sure.
Y'all clones, all y'all look the same. This shit look good, man. This shit look good, man. What was that? It was in the kitchen or... These niggas are bullies, bro.
Yeah, shut up.
These bully ass niggas, bro. Can I walk backwards? Oh, look. I can walk backwards. Look at my nigga Ethan Gallagher.
I am the senator of Dahar Sadia.
What would happen if I try to walk this way? Oh, I can't. I was about to like, yo. Every eyes on the prisoner! I was about to wait. I'm going to walk this way. Let's see what happens. Like, oh, man. Yo, okay. Y'all. I mean, I'm just... Okay. Yeah, hey, you gotta keep talking, man. Yeah, good talk, man. Good conversation. I'm just gonna. Hey, no, I'm just gonna go this way, man. You know, hey, motherfucker. Hey, take it easy. See, you gotta let him. See, you gotta let him, man. Take it easy, man, yo. Hey, y'all gotta go home, man. The wife waiting for me. Hey, like, nigga, keep going. You ain't going nowhere. And I ain't had a lot of fun, man, but, you know, I got to cut a nice short, bro. I got shit to do, man. Goddamn!
Get over here, Jedi.
Fuck you! I was on the damn droids.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Bro, like, he got a boombox. Why we just gotta get in here and
just... Night Market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Shut up, you not aiming, motherfucker. You can't shoot the side of a bomb, bitch. Some bullshit.
I bring the prisoner to him alive. He is breathing, isn't he?
Oh. That was some bullshit. Damn, bro.
Is the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me?
Bro, where is Darth Maul? We got Vader last game. I know he's still here in this game. Where my nigga Darth Maul? And I know Starkiller is fake. He's not real, but Starkiller holds a special place in my heart, man.
See that he is paid.
The Force Unleashed was like one of my favorite Star Wars games.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Lightsaber.
That's not my lightsaber.
Jarro Tapal, a traitor like you.
My lightsaber is fucking purple.
And to think one day our children will...
This is fucking set up.
What is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap.
Wait, you say arrogance or ignorance? I thought it was ignorance. Is it arrogance? Sure. Okay, no.
You've got classified military intel.
Beer game? What boy got that beer game? Let's go.
You just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You bad. BD!
That's mine.
BD! Let's go!
Stop the Jedi!
Oh, it's the same shit? Let's go crazy then, bro!
That all you got, Senator? Come on out. Let's talk.
Oh, it's still the same block and everything. Okay.
Incoming threat.
Okay, let's go then. Yeah. Oh, he vicious! Oh, I can still do that? Let's go!
Buddy. Help me.
Fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little high.
Oh, really high! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
Is it? It's called a yacht?
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Oh my god, are you serious? Y'all some chicken shits. Wait a minute, wait. Yo, I knew it. I fucking knew it. I knew it was some stuff in there. They're like, yo, go that way. Nah, bro. Emitter, okay.
You can't open it. You don't have anything for it, do you?
We can't splice? Alright, whatever. I guess we can't splice.
Find that yacht before the Empire does.
Is it safe up here? Enemy closing in!
No! Man, give me that shit twice! Let's go! We still got all the moves. Oh, we still got the double jump too. Let's go. We still got double jump, baby. We still got the double jump. Oh, okay. So, you know, I like when they don't make you start over from scratch. Like, he's just a poop butt again. He still has his skills. Let's go. No? Where am I going? Oh, my bad. My bad. Really interested to see. Wait, what the fuck just happened? Like a light went out. Anybody see that shit? I know I'm not. Like, I know I don't be tripping all the time, man, but it's like sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. What the fuck was that? Why did the light go out? The fuck happened? Don't do that shit, bro. Hey, don't let me turn this shit off.
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful.
Thank you.
Okay.
There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the Spirit BD. We'll get it.
Oh wait, let me take in this view. That shit, man, that's crazy. And it's a structure going on. Like this is, they're flying, but it's flight patterns. It still got flight patterns. That's crazy. Fuck! Right here. Where the fuck do I have to go? I don't know what the fuck going on right now. I'm probably just going to fucking stop and just get on this shit later on today. Yo, man, a shout out to Riggles. And yesterday, I still got to give a shout out to my boy Grumpy for coming through, hollering at me with the raid. Yo, I'm up out of here, man. Gamers Without We Respond. I'll see you guys later on today. I'm just going to take a chill pill and we'll get back to it. You know what I'm saying? We'll get back to it. Let's go. Oh, wait, before I do leave, though, you know what I'm saying? Tell me something. Tell me something, bro. What do you guys think about this game? For the people that haven't played it, for the people that played it, I'm just starting off. Is this game official? Is it the one? What do you guys think? I don't need no spoilers, but get my blood flowing. Is this the one? Is like, should I really be ready to play? I'm gonna leave it right here, but you know, this is like what, 5 minutes into the game? It looked good. It looked fucking excellent.